For the past 3 years, FISU, the International University Sports Federation, has been based at Lausanne in Switzerland. So it was appropriate that this was the city chosen to launch a new initiative, the first international festival of university sport, called here Lausanne in Motion. It's an event which says thank you to the city of Lausanne that welcomed us. It's also an event which was prepared by students for students. A free event open to everybody, a meeting between students and the citizens of the city. But why Lausanne in Motion? Lausanne in Motion because it's about youth, about students, and it's a movement. And sport is a movement, a university. And what we wanted to do is to say that young people have to dream in our world. They have to be happy. And they need to express that. And this is an occasion to do it. The festival was designed to move the people of Lausanne to learn more about various sports and to learn something of FISU's values in university sport.
Everybody's having fun, and you can see it, like, people is just together with this sport spirit that makes people really feel better, healthy, happy.
Workshops in different sports were attended by young and old. And always in a warm atmosphere, not only for the volunteers. It's an amazing atmosphere here with a lot of people around, and I'm a volunteer because I think it's really ambitious to get people together to think about sport in a city like Lausanne. I wanted to know if it could work, and it is working. I'm really glad to see that. Alongside university staff, many students gave their time to share their passion for university sport. Well, we're manning the basketball stand. We're trying to get people to take a look at this sport and give them, through little games and competitions, the opportunity of playing this sport. It's important to make university sport better known. The Sport and Health Centre of Lausanne presented different ways to train the body, developing motor skills in order to progress in harmony. For the rector of Lausanne University, making a connection with the city was really important. We wanted to go for sport not only as an event, but as an activity that involves the whole university community. Also a subject of study. We're currently developing a centre of excellence in sport studies at Lausanne University so that citizens of the area can see that what we are doing is important. Another activity organised for students and citizens was the little-known sport of slacklining, which imposes considerable demands physically and mentally. The world of students and of universities like discovering new activities, which are the precursors, if you like, for research into new activities. And this is really a discipline that was born in 1980 in California, but is starting to be integrated more and more in amateur sport and high-level sport. Moving university sport into the center of the city, closer to the citizens of Lausanne, the International Federation of University Sports has taken a determined first step in its new initiative.
We don't want to be just university sports somehow far away from the daily life. We are part of the daily life, and this is part of our culture.
Lausanne in Motion. The University Sports Day in the city of the FISU headquarters took place on September the 20th. The idea is to replicate it elsewhere. Here's FISU's Secretary General, Eric Saint-Tron.
In the future, what we want to do is to export this concept all over the world. That's the reason why, together with UNESCO, we will have very soon the good news that the day of the International Festival of University Sports will be the 20th of September, which is the date where everywhere in the world we would like to have that kind of event. I mean, open event, not only for the students that are top athletes, but for the people that want to practice sports for leisure, for health, and for pleasure.
Lausanne in Motion. It could be the start of something big.
today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.